Okay.
My name is Comrade Oluwayo Muyulua, 80 gigabytes. So, I just wanted to tender an apology to the Nigerian Police Force and also the RRS unit under that house concerning a video where I posted today, the 10th of April 2021, about one lady that I was asking for justice on her case. So I was being invited to the RRS to come and confirm the lady in the video that I posted. And when I got to their office, they narrated everything to me, and I found out that the lady lied because I tried to call her to meet me at the RRS and she didn't show up. Later she switched off her phone, which has indicated that she lied to me concerning the video I earlier posted today. So she was not harassed nor detained by the RRS Ekiti State chapter. So I'm just telling the general public to kindly delete the video and don't take the video as something meaningful, because the lady lied totally. She lied totally. That is why I am making this video. That I'm very sorry to post a video which is not true against the Nigerian Police Force. And again, I'm very sorry to the people at the RRS Ekiti State chapter at a Fountain Hotel along near Inye Road. I'm very, very sorry about that. Please.